Prospect asks you a question, any question, turn it around. Don't just answer it and say, hey, that's a great question. You've done a lot of work on that. You've done your homework. You must have asked that for a reason. Could you help me out? Why did you bring that up? Turn their questions into questions. But before you answer a question, you need more information. You want to learn how to sell them. So you do something we call stroking and nurturing and empathy. You always say, good question. You've done your homework. You've done your research. Give them a cookie, as I like to say. Reward them and then ask, why did you bring that up? That's really interesting. You're not the first person to ask me that. You must have brought that up for some purpose. And turn it around. Now they'll redefine it. They'll give you more information and make it so much easier to close them. Remember, always answer a question with a question. But don't just do this constantly, because then it becomes abrasive. You have to stroke. You have to nurture. You have to be a little empathetic and think about, why did they ask that question? And watch the information you get. So you don't have to be a mind reader. You know how to sell them now.